now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Sili Kenwa is a Dominican manifestation of the Loa known in Haiti as Azili Kernawar, or Black-Hearted Azili. Sili Kenwa is syncretized to Saint Martha. In accordance with Iberian customs, the Dominican spiritual tradition known as the 21 Divisions distinguishes between Saint Martha and her alter ego, Martha the Dominator, whom they identify with the snake spirit Lubana. In recent years, however, Sili Kenwa has come to be associated with Martha the Dominator, too. In 21 Divisions cosmology, Martha the Dominator is associated with the image identified elsewhere as Mommy Waters. This image depicts a beautiful snake charmer with her snake. Sometimes Lubana is envisioned as the woman with the snake, but sometimes Sili Kenwa is identified as that woman and Lubana is the snake she holds. The two spirits often work together. Petitioners invoke the two to work in conjunction when casting magic spells whose goal is domination. Kenwa is associated with the head, while Lubana is associated with feet, so when allied together, the two spirits offer control from top to toe. Sili Kenwa is a persuasive spirit, invoked by petitioners to help communicate with or convince others. Sili Kenwa can encourage someone to listen to our perspective, and to adopt it. Dedicate a green skull candle to her and request her assistance. Also known as Sili Kenwa. Classification: Elwa, Metrisa. Origin: Dominican Republic. Iconography: She is associated with the traditional image of Saint Martha holding a torch and leading a dragon, as well as the modern snake charmer image. Color: green. Number: 7. Offering: unripe coconuts, because they are perceived as resembling human heads.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.